When a fight breaks out, particularly one that turns deadly, the question of who started it can be difficult to answer. In the case of United States versus Peterson, a pistol, a lug wrench, and a deadly shooting had courts not only asking who started it, but also who escalated it and whether they were allowed to do so in the first place. Charles Keitt went to the alley behind Bennie Peterson's property where Peterson's car was parked. Keitt started to remove the windshield wipers from Peterson's car. Peterson came outside and told Keitt to stop. Keitt and Peterson got into a heated argument, but no threats were made. Peterson then went inside his home, retrieved a pistol, and came back outside. While standing in his yard, Peterson pointed the pistol at Keitt, who by that time had gotten back in his own car to drive away, and ordered him not to move. Keitt got out of his car, visibly armed with a lug wrench, and started to walk towards Peterson. Peterson told Keitt to stop, but Keitt kept walking. Peterson fatally shot Keitt, who was still in the alley. At a time when there was no separate judicial system for the District of Columbia, Peterson was charged in federal district court with second-degree murder. At his trial, the trial court instructed the jury on both second-degree murder and the lesser-included offense of manslaughter. The court also instructed the jury on the law of self-defense. The court first told jurors that if they found that Peterson was the initial aggressor who provoked Keitt to engage in his own threatening behavior, Peterson couldn't rely on self-defense unless he, in good faith, attempted to withdraw from the altercation and communicated his intention to Keitt. Second, the court told jurors that if they believed that Peterson had the opportunity to safely retreat from Keitt's threatening behavior but failed to do so, they could consider Peterson's failure to retreat in deciding whether he acted reasonably in self-defense. The jury rejected Peterson's self-defense claim and convicted him of manslaughter. Peterson appealed to the D.C. Circuit.